snake! Come! Kneel down and sacrifice yourself to this historic weapon! Consider it an honor! A gift from your brother! Now, you shall bear witness to the demon weapon that will drag the world into the 21st century!
What about Naomi? She's hell-bent on taking revenge for you.
Naomi...
You're the only one who can stop her.
No,
I can't.
Why?
Because I'm the one who killed her parents. I was young then, and couldn't bring myself to kill her, too. Oh, I felt so bad that I decided to take her with me. I raised her like she was my own blood, to soothe my guilty conscience. Even now, she thinks of me as her brother.
Fox.
Outwardly, we may have seemed like contented brother and sister, but every time I looked into her eyes, I trembled with fear. Tell her for me. Tell her that I was the one who did it.
There you are!
We're just about out of time. Here's a final present from Deep Throat. I'll stop it from moving.
Fox!
Royal Harriers!
Fox!
How strong is that exoskeleton of yours? Snake, are you just going to sit by and watch him die?
A cornered fox is more dangerous than a jackal!
Destroy the radome.
Impressive! You are indeed worthy of the codename Fox, but now you're finished!
Now, fire the stinger!
Fox! Can you really shoot? You'll kill him too!
In front of you, I can finally die. After Zanzibar Land, I was taken from the battle, neither truly alive nor truly dead. An undying shadow in a world of light. But soon,